This is why your college essay might put readers to sleep. Look, whenever I read an essay that starts with "it was the day of the big game" or "it was the day of the debate tournament," 9 times out of 10, I can predict the exact ending. Victory. So many college essays end on a note of success or happily ever after instead of deep reflection. Here are a few ways to break that predictability.